ship standing by. Keep the prisoner alive.
I'm on it.
Oh, quickie dick, I ran out of freaking ammo! What is this thing supposed to do? Oh, bull crap. Bull crap. Yeah, I know. I've heard you. Yeah, if the freaking game was fair about the freaking thing.
Imperial! Kyle, the evac ships are standing by. Just keep those prisoners alive.
Yeah, Jen. I heard you. That's all I'm gonna say to you. I heard you. Go, go, go! Stop it!
Thanks, Commander. We'll wait here for the evac.
Kyle, the perimeter defenses are too strong. You have to do something about those ion cannons.
Alright, what do I do? Is that something to do in here? That did nothing! Ion cannons, do I have to go into the base? Rebel commander is up at the base. Nope. Was there another thing in here? Kid, I don't know what to do! Maybe I just go slightly to the left. It's very... What do you expect me to do about it? Oh. Back away. It's your fairy godmother. How about don't get behind me? Use for them if you can't destroy them. Whatever, I'm just gonna keep firing at it. Oh! Guess we can keep going. Why? Die. Come back here and die. Move. Sparks happen. Oh, bull crap. That stormtrooper had the most, like, freaking, like, eyesight. What, did he finally start wearing glasses? That was complete utter bull crap. No. Huh? No, what hit me? What hit me? What? What in the name of Skywalker hit me? Now tell me that freaking cannon's right, that's right there is on. Cause I'm just gonna try with the cannon again and try to kill him. Do not tell me it's a freaking SD! What do I do? I can't hit Maybe I should go around. Die, die, die! We should figure out a way to dodge him. Search you in freaking perfect precision now. Don't just ignore the movies where they always miss people. Just ignore them. Unleashed, much better. I think the Force Unleashed like had like refilling health. Crap. This game, where there's always challenge. Die, die, die! I was away from it! You cannot make bullcrap up! I hate you. Just be fair. Just be fair. Not this bull crap. Not this. I'm just ignoring trying to kill him. Yeah, sure you are. Yep. Die.
Kyle, I can't land yet. The ion cannons are still active. You need to destroy them.
What? I just turned them off. What little problems do you have? Go back up. and finish this. What do you expect me to do again? No!
How fun is this?
Good. Good. Can't you tell? Can't you not tell how fun it is trying to...
Is this the level that you broke?
No. I already passed it. No, this is the two levels after.
Oh, good.
It's too bad that it's starting to now get difficult again.
And I can't even say may the force be with you because you're not even a Jedi.
Yet.
Oh, is he gonna become one?
Yeah.
Holy crap, they're fast.
What do you expect? This is a Sonic game. It was a joke.
Where's that guy? Did you get them all?
Yeah, I got them all.
Oh, okay. I didn't see where the brown guy got.
Do you want to stick around? Kill it. Oh, bull crap! Bull! It's bull! Levels surrounding bull crap! Is there any more problems you want me to do this evening? Die.
Okay, it's all clear.
Thanks, Commander. We're on our way down for the prisoners.
Alright, Jan, where do you want to meet up?
Good work, Kyle. I'll sit down in that small canyon. See you soon.
Oh, let me guess. This is the part where she gets...
Kyle, get over here!
What's wrong?
Well, here it comes.
A prisoner for you, Master Dasan.
Well done, Tavion.
What? Mom, I found a space dinosaur.
Kyle Katarn,
Mom, look.
Legendary hero
space dinosaur.
At the Valley of the Jedi. You look like nothing more than a panther herder.
Well, you look like an overgrown Kuwaitian monkey lizard. So
look.
I guess looks don't count for much. Hand her over.
It's a space dinosaur.
Or was that armor?
No, it's a space dinosaur.
You desire this
see?
Woman?
Oh, I see.
Take her.
She's a Jedi, too.
No, he's a Sith.
Oh. She's a Jedi.
Pathetic attempt. Save your strength.
Ah! Hang on.
Zappy thing.
Run, Katarn!
The zappy thing.
That might not work. Oh.
Hey, guys. Enough of this charade.
Okay.
Certainly couldn't be any weaker than these colonists.
Don't you touch her.
On second thought, Tavion. Kill her.
Help!
Jan!
Well, she's dead. I'm such an evil villain that I laugh when I'm running away. Well, yeah, some Star Wars villains are. Just look at Palpatine.
Want a worthy adversary? I'll give you a worthy adversary.
He's gonna go be a Jedi trainer.
Yay.
What's happening? Oh yes, like, I'm pretty sure this happened in, like, the last game, but I found this place. Hey, Dad.
What are you doing, Kyle?
Don't try to talk me out of this, Father. I need the power of the Valley of the Jedi, and I need it now.
Do you believe that this stream of power will ease your pain? Or that you can safely wield the Force with anger in your heart?
Jan is dead. My anger is all I have left. Anger and revenge.
Is that how she would want to be remembered? With acts of anger and revenge?
No.
Then remember her as she was. And may the Force be with you.
It hasn't been so far.
I have no idea.
Are you alright?
I'd forgotten what it was like.
It will become familiar to you again in time. What will you do now?
Find Dasan, but first I need to get something I left behind.
Good CG! Can't be in this game! Get out of here! Scamp! Here, we need terrible CG. We need in-game cutscenes.
Your plan worked, Master Dasan.
Yes, Tavion. The death of Katarn's woman has driven him mad and delivered the Valley of the Jedi into our hands. Contact Admiral Fire and prepare the troops.
Okay. Look, it's Yavin 4. Wait, no, there's Yavin 4. C-3PO.
Welcome to the Jedi Academy, sir. Master Skywalker is waiting upstairs for you.
Thanks. I think I can find a way.
See you next time. Alright, everyone. See you next time. Bye.